Good morning, Hawks. Wake up. It's time for another morning announcement brought to you by Hawk News Live and the cast of Hawk TV.
Good morning, Spruce Creek.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Spruce Creek store is now open. We sell t-shirts, polos, and jackets.
Come on down to Mr. Parker's room, LO4.
Good morning, Spruce Creek. I'm Angela Sarna.
And I'm Noelle Midkiff, and this is Hawk News Live for Thursday, December 8th.
The Spruce Creek girls weightlifting team improved their record to 5-0 after defeating St. Cloud High School 58-32 Wednesday night. The following lifters won their respective weight classes: Carly Newsom, Summer Dyer Rivera, Rachel Gregory, Nefani Danielli, Ruth Boone, Kendall Cohen, Kristen Maniello, and Amanda Cannawell.
Our teacher judges for the NHS Door Decorating Contest have decided on the doors of the following teachers are the winners. The best use of theme is Miss Kearney in D4. Most unique, Miss Duncan in C10. Best use of material, Mr. Bosma and Mr. Dupuis in J12. Most eye-catching, Mr. Nelson, C26. And best door overall, Mr. Gufford in O33. Many thanks to our judges and congratulations to our winners.
Attention seniors, the application for the News Journal's Medallion of Excellence is online now. Any student wanting to apply for this award will need a completed application delivered to their counselor by Monday, January 9th. Please be aware of this timeline so you do not miss this opportunity. See your counselor for more details.
Attention students, a representative from Valdosta State will be on campus Monday, December 12th at lunch in the main atrium. Please stop by and learn more about their school.
Starting Monday, SGA is sponsoring the second annual Winter Week Dress-Up Days. Monday will be Winter Olympic Day, dress like your favorite Winter Olympic sports. Tuesday is Polar Express Day, wear your comfy clothes like flannel pants or onesies. Wednesday is Holiday Decoration Day, dress like an ornament or a dreidel. Thursday is North Pole Day, seniors dress up like Santa Claus, juniors dress like snowmen, sophomores dress like reindeer, and freshmen dress like elves. Friday is Ugly Sweater Day. Wear your favorite ugly sweater.
Spruce Creek Volleyball is pleased to announce that we will have a sand volleyball club program here at Creek. We will start workouts in January. If you are interested in joining, please come to our meeting on Friday during lunch in the gym. Just look for Coach Fuizzi. Information will be given out for requirements, practice, and so forth. See you on Friday during lunch.
It's time to get creative. Seesaw will be hosting our third annual Ugly Sweater Contest on Friday, December 16th. The runway show will be during lunch in the main atrium. Prizes awarded for audience favorite, most unique, and most creative. To participate, wear your sweater on the 16th and join the Walk of Shame during lunch in the main atrium to win.
Do you own any gently used children's books that you are willing to give away? The SGA Class of 2020 is sponsoring the 2016 Holiday Children's Book Drive and are donating these books to a local elementary school. Drop off your old books in the Pottery Room, M17, now. Remember, books donated must be appropriate for children aged 5 to 13.
HOSA Club will be conducting a blanket drive this winter to help the less fortunate. Please bring any clean blankets that you have to O42 by December 19th and receive a volunteer hour.
PAC, Spruce Creek's parent group, is selling embroidered outerwear. Stop by the main office and choose from pullover hoodies or zipper hoodies available in black, dark gray, and light gray. There's also a nylon dry fit half zipper pullover. Order this week and you'll have it in time for Christmas morning. To place your order, visit www.sprucecreekhigh.com and select to the Pay Online tab or contact PACCHS@gmail.com.
Spruce Creek Customs is selling Creek merchandise before school and during lunch in the atrium. You can also come by to LO4 during the school day if you would like, and so purchase merchandise.
Tomorrow, the latest edition of Spruce Creek AM hits the web, featuring football, soccer, dodgeball, jazz band, and more. Teachers, check your email for the link this afternoon. Check in with the Spruce Creek Weather Station. It is 55.2 degrees Fahrenheit with wind gusts of up to 6 miles per hour. That's all for today. We'll see you in the news.
And it's a great day to be a hawk.
Thank you.